there's something underneath all of the isms that we experience in our lives across the world and across time.
Selma director Ava DuVernay returns with a moving study on race in Origin.
Happy birthday.
Based on the book Caste, The Origins of Our Discontents by Isabel Wilkerson, Origin is a biographical drama that shows how Wilkerson's personal tragedy catapults her into writing the book and uncovers the ugly truth about race in America. At times, the film sounds too academia, but have no fear, DuVernay honors the source material with a compelling narrative punctuated by indelible performances, specifically ingenue Alice Taylor as the author.
Trauma by ignoring it.
Origin challenges conventions, and that's a good thing.
I write answers.
And for that, Origin gets 3.5 out of 4, a very important movie. Kisses. Another film out in theaters is the slasher flick, Founder's Day. Mixed politics and psycho killers, and we get an intriguing horror whodunit. Founder's Day is a satirical political slasher about a series of ominous killings in a small town leading up to a mayoral election. Who's doing the killings?
Tricentennial.
From the Bloomquist brothers, Founder's Day is fun and scary and pays homage to the genre. And for that, Founder's Day gets 3 out of 4 wickedly entertaining kisses. And finally, we have ISS.
The Russians always knock 3 times.
3 Americans and 3 Russians coexist in the International Space Station. So what happens when our countries clash down on Earth?
Oh my God.
The beauty of the film from director Gabriella Cowperthwaite is its mixture of authenticity and thrills. It's like watching a pressure cooker explode.
Houston, do you read?
And in the middle is Ariana DeBose. This is her follow-up film to her Oscar-winning role in West Side Story.
Because it was unlike anything I'd ever been given the opportunity to do.
Take a wild ride to outer space with ISS.
It's thrilling. Affecting. I mean, I clapped in the end. I enjoyed it.
And for that, ISS gets 3.5 out of 4. They can hear you scream in space. Kisses. I'm Manny the Movie Guy for ABS-CBN News.